Got the Vic out of Hawk, so I'm gonna send it. Hey YouTube, what's up? First things first, I'm going to take and address the elephant in the room. Yes, I know I haven't done an upload in quite some time. I'm sorry. I apologize. My dad just recently had a heart attack. Yes, he's okay. Yes, he's back at work. He made it out all right. They put a stent in his heart. But it really took a toll on me, guys, and I devoted a lot of my time to helping my dad get things done around the house. As you can tell, I got the Vic back. I bought it out of impound, $400. So now this is an $800 car. But I originally bought it for $400. But I digress. I got rid of the Lincoln. I sold it for $1,600. I also got rid of the Ranger. It's close though. I sold it to my uncle for $1,300. So I got a little bit of cash, a little bit of money to sink into my projects and help out my father with bills and things like that. But I have to give you guys some footage. I have to do something for you guys. So I'm gonna go send it. I'm gonna go send this thing down some dirt roads. Yeah, I got my NOS so I can go fast. Because this is the new drift missile. Yeah, that's right. Drift missile. Hitting up a couple of friends. See if they can help me weld the diff on this thing. I mean, it's not that I can't do it myself. I just don't have the space to do it. And also, since my old man just had a heart attack, I ain't about to try and like be like, yo, dad, let me borrow your welder. Because he's always wanting to help me out with my projects. I can't really get away from him wanting to help. I mean, I understand that, though. I mean, I love the hell out of my old man, and I appreciate him. Dad, if you're watching this, I love you. You're the shit. But anyways, NOS, Vic, send it. Also, if it's really windy sounding, I'm terribly sorry. I haven't been this way. Let's see what this does. That's awesome. Wish I could have held that longer. Time for some Mongies. This is from a flat stop. Alright, transitioning from gravel to asphalt. Nope. No balls. Hello, what are these? Are these good? Ooh, these are good. Ooh, there's another one. This is filmed in Mexico, by the way. Just saying. This looks rugged as fuck, but I'm still gonna send it. This cool little road here in Mexico. It's like got some angles to it. Send it. Nothing? I may or may not be lost. Oh shit. I think I went in a circle. Whoops. Enough for today. Time to sneak back into America.